So a couple of drivers failing to answer the call here in their Pure Mini feature. 20 laps the distance. 20 laps the distance. Vince Cole up front in the yoke. One to go is a signal from atop the flag stand. Darrell Watson motioning to the green flag and flashing the green light in the driver's eyes. And there is the two car of Randy Helton Jr. He did make the grid now. So 22 cars ready to take the green flag here in the Pure Mini feature event tonight. 20 laps the distance. At a turn four, Vince Cole and Joe Cook mash the gas greens in the air. Cook's trying to work that high groove on the outside. Cook is going to follow him through the hole. Vince Cole holds that second spot. John Cobb settling back in fourth. Housley now getting at it with Tidwell. In a battle for fifth, they scatter on a turn four. Oh, Cole's on the pull back the reins on the zero. Cook is up to second. Trying to push him through the hole. John Cobb battling down low for third. Side by side for third and for fifth. Down to the turn three. Close quarter race and luck out. Cars are zigging and zagging out of the turns at Wayne Green. Billy Ray Jr. in the 26 car. Down to the pitch. Your leader is Joe Cook in turn three. Larry Housley battling for fourth as he looks to the outside of John Cobb. The yellow 30 of Housley trying to make a move. Following through the hole. Vince Cole right there in front of him in third. Meanwhile, Kurt Owens is going to try to track your leader down. Joe Cook up front in the 24. But here comes the 7-up of Owens. Dandy battle back for third. John Cobb slipped a little that time. Larry Housley and now a couple of cars with problems in turn four. Caution over Speedway. John Byers with a problem over in turn four, the 44 car. Capable. Your leader is Joe Cook in the 24 car. Rolling. They're stacked up nose to tail, ready to take the green flag. They're ready to mat it on the right foot side. Here they go. Cook in the gas, green's in the air. Here comes Owens. Go, Housley and Cobb. Leader off the pace. So Cook falls by the wayside and a new leader. Newport, Tennessee's Kurt Owens shows the way. Popping a top on a 7-out. And Cook is stopped on the back straightaway. So Joe Cook had led the way and has a problem on the restart with no power. And apparently they'll need to track. Green flag, the order of the day now, as they'll go a single file restart. Four laps complete and 16 remain here in this feature event. Kurt Owens, Vince Cole, and Larry Housley ready to rumble. Green's in the air. They're in the gas. Vince Cole sneaking a peek to the inside of Kurt Owens. Down in turn number one, trying to work that low move. Owens strong up top. He'll hold him off out of turn two. Meanwhile, Cook has refired his 24 car and appears to be heading back on the racetrack. Oh, Housley, and now one car spinning right in sand, right in the middle of the groove. A couple of cars off the pace. The 26 car also involved. Parrott. So Larry Housley almost with a big hit on the wall there, and the 771 of Billy Sands looping around, and there's just one. Nose to tail down into turn number three, ready for a single file restart. Still just four laps completed. Green flags in the air. They are in the gas out of turn four. To the outside of the cone, again Vince Cole looking for Lacey Hurd down underneath Kurt Owens. Little contact there in turn two. Owens clears him and pulls back out in front. A couple of cars getting squirrely down that back straightaway. A little beat the mega. Joe, now one car breaks loose the 88 machine. Oh, there's a wall. Kendall White collects the concrete over in turn number four. So it happened all by himself. Kendall White's number 88 car breaking loose and spinning into the concrete over in turn number four. Caution on the speedway. Owens ready to lead the field back to the green flag. Green's waving in the air. They're in the gas. Here's the 7-up car of Owens. Leads a no car of Vince Cole down the front straightaway. John Cobb getting a good run down low, running in that third position. Three wide and a battle back for the 8th spot. 48 car Benji Presley, the meat and net sandwich. Here the leaders back across the stripe. Owens way up the hill that time out of turn two. John Cobb trying to latch on. That three-wide battle continues. Donnie Benson in the four, the one car, Tim Collins, and Benji Presley in the middle of the 48 car. Up front, the battle for the lead. Fitz Cole is making the move in turn three. Cole goes beneath Owens. Owens holds him off at a four. It's Owens, Cole, and Cobb across the stripe. One, two, three. Again, Cole giving it everything he's got, and there is Cobb closing. Brad Hamilton in the 38 car, trying to make something happen from the fourth position. Look at that battle back in the field. Now contact in turn three, and they spin. Three cars involved. Tim Collins involved. Benji Presley involved. And they collected the 71 of Fly and Brian Courtney. So we knew it couldn't last forever after three or so laps of three-wide racing back for the 8th and 9th position. Two of those competitors finally getting together in turn number three, the yellow number one of Tim Collins and the 48 of Benji Presley making contact, spinning sideways across the middle of the racing groove. No route of escape for the 71 of Brian Courtney. So, all the drivers reported to be in Cobb. You see the green. Darrell Watson extends it out over the flag stand. He waves it in the air. They're in the gas. Now keep it on. Some of these guys racing back in the middle of the pack, trying to make a move. Tidwell, the first one to jump out of line to the inside. He goes to the inside of Hamilton. And there's Cole and Cobb trying to close up on Kurt Owens. Battle for the leads in turn three. Fitz Cole dives beneath. Here comes Cobb scattering low. Owens will hold him off with a strike. Battle for second now as John Cobb digs down low. Car out of shape. Clarence Rice in the J7 spins her backwards on the front straightaway. Caution out again. Eight laps complete. Who just won that Concy event a few moments ago. Kurt Owens trying to hold off the challenges of Vince Cole and John Cobb, and they're right there nipping and diving for it. Look out for Tidwell in the 9 car. He's ready to make a move here. Owens back in the gas. They rumble down the front straight away. Tidwell trying to make a move underneath Hamilton for the 4th spot. There's a battle into 1 and 2. They settle it back out on a turn 4. Kurt Owens shows the way. Cole with Cobb in 2nd and 3rd. There's Tidwell right in the rear deck lid of Hamilton, again him back low in turn two, trying to pick up that fourth position. Three car scramble back for the 8th spot. Here's your race leader, Kurt Owens, in the 7 up a sheet. Awfully close call. Vince Cole got loose running in second, able to pull the reins back, and there's Cobb making a move in turn two, and Cobb sideways. Three cars involved in the crash out of turn 4. Billy Ray Jr., who had been in the pits, came back out a lap down. He's involved in the crash. The 2 machine to the 10 car of Tracy Treadway. So, Bo Allison in that blue 12 running in 6th. He's followed by the 4 of Donnie Benson in 7th. Flying Brian Courtney back up the 8th and the 71. Here we go, green, Owens, Cole, and Cobb. Tries to look down low, and there's Cobb again, battling for position. Now contact, they're hooked together. The front 2 cars, they break away. The 2nd, 3rd place cars hooked together momentarily. Cobb broke away from him. He slipped back to 5th. So Hamilton's up to 3rd. And Kurt Owens trying to seize the opportunity to pull away. Track again, Bo Allison looping out of turn number 4. Mike Tidwell in the 9 car running 4th, and John Cobb back in 5th in the Cobb's Auto Parts number 40. 5 to go for Kurt Owens, Vince Cole, Brad Hamilton, your top 3. Here they come out of 4, they're in the gas. Back down the front straightaway. Tidwell trying to make something happen from that 4th position as he closes up on Hamilton. And here comes Cobb back in the picture. Leaders back across the stripe. Trouble. 2 cars spinning over in turn 4. We'll see if they can get them going again. No, and it doesn't look like the 48 can go. Benji Presley now. Presley and John Byers mixing it up out of turn number four. Both cars looping. You can see the damage on Kurt Owens, Vince Cole, and Brad Hamilton, your front three. Keep your eye on the 9 car of Tidwell and the 40 of Cobb as they'll try to make their way back to the front. Front two cars trying to break away now. Keeps it straight through one and two, and then back through three and four. Kurt Owens leads the field side by side for the third position. Mike Tidwell digging down low underneath Hamilton. And John Cobb will make it a three-car battle for third out of turn two. Tidwell and Hamilton continuing a side-by-side battle over in turn three. Here's your race leader. Kurt Owens heads to the stripe. Meanwhile, John Cobb using a high line. He'll go in behind Hamilton and try to push him through turn two. Trying to work away Tidwell. That's the dandy battle for fourth. Cobb out of the gas momentarily. Courtney off the pace on the front straight away. Here's race leader. Kurt Owens with 12 laps complete. Three to go. And Courtney done for the night as he goes into the pits. Look at this wild battle back for the fourth spot. Tidwell, Cobb, and the four machine of Donnie Benson all scrapping. Meanwhile, Kurt Owens trying to stretch the lead to 7-up car, trying to make his way to victory with 13 laps complete. A lap and a half remaining now. Tidwell working to the inside of Hamilton for third. This time out of turn four, white flag waves for Kurt Owens. Owens, Cole, and then a side-by-side battle for third. John Cobb trying to make it happen there. Slipping to the other side of Hamilton. Here out of turn number four with slow traffic in front of him. Kurt Owens will win. Whoa, close call for your race winner. Cole in second. In third, it's going to be Mike Tidwell give the fourth spot to John Cobb and Donnie Benson picking up fifth. So Kurt Owens had to narrowly avoid collision with a back marker. Kurt Owens in the 7-up, he's your winner in the Pyramid feature. Good run by Vince Cole in second. Mike Tidwell in third, and John Cobb coming home there. Actually, right there in the third position, I believe. Winner is Kurt Owens. So the 7-Up machine, Newport, Tennessee's Kurt Owens with the victory here in the Pure Mini Division.